He was a good tone setter for a football match. That was it. First minutes, first shot, first goal, and it set them up.
Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very...